Well, the bill is a very, very tough bill. It's fairly comprehensive, and it's going to have a rocky road. It's been introduced, though, and I think that it has many of the elements that I would support in a proposal.
Okay, thank you. How do you feel about government-run
health care? I think government-run health care may ultimately be the answer, simply because you can better control cost, you can better control the quality of service if it becomes comparable to public education in terms of its availability.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.